Kart.
I can't do it, Daddy.
Another name I haven't heard in a while either.
Oh no.
Wait, what happened?
Oh, you'll see.
Pick a shitty course.
Not pick the titty course.
No. Not that one. Maybe even worse.
Oh, fuck.
Oh. And we're rolling on threes.
This is not good.
Not 200, is it?
No.
Oh.
How could you be so cruel to the three strands, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, true. This isn't 200. It's not as bad.
More doable, but the fact that we're rolling with three strands is not fun at all.
Yeah, I can't remember if the threes are good for like turning. It seems to be okay.
They are. They're good for turning.
Wow.
Your head
oh, okay, good. I should roll on threes more often.
If you had like fucking standard or slick, you'd be flying everywhere.
With a heavy carry.
Hell yeah.
Just... Wow, what happened there?
How even?
What?
Oh my god.
Oh.
Easy there.
Wow.
After
that video, we just
one of my bosses interview this guy at my job. He looked just like Frankie Mac.
Are you serious?
No way.
As he looked exactly like him. Walked away. He looked exactly like the motherfucker. Yo, same hairstyle and everything. He looked exactly like him.
What hairstyle?
McDonald's edge up, yo, like the fucking.
The McDonald's.
Yeah, yo, that fucking arch.
You said what hairstyle?
The arch. That's a way to describe it.
Fucking... No, I fell off.
You got that fucking Vegeta. That's what it is, the Vegeta.
The Vegeta.
That fucking guy, yo. You got that fucking Vegeta.
Oh my
god. Oh, he goes in a proper style. Vegeta.
I don't know if it's appropriate or an insult to Vegeta.
Give me the final flash real quick, you know what I'm saying? Let me get that big bang attack. Get that gap gun. Saying, give me over 9,000 real quick.
You should play just play some music. Like, if you wanted to make sure if it was him, just go up to him. Don't even say anything. Just play some music behind him.
Starts playing House Bells.
Oh shit!
Fuck! I crashed.
What if it is Frankie?
Can you imagine if he like? Just
he was like, I love Melee so much. I'm gonna start working there.
The planets aligned. He just like showed up at your job.
Oh my god, man. Y'all get tired of me on Twitter. Tell you that right.
Quote every single thing he said.
Every fucking day.
Frankie.
Hashtag Frankie Friday.
Damn, we got two Mortons and a Roy in top three. And three strands.
Yeah. Unacceptable. Six even.
Day. I'm saying, you know what I mean?
Since I keep seeing this cow for picking Moo Meadows, like.
Damn cow. We still, like,
a kid that we just hired at my job asked me, I don't know what this dude was thinking. He asked me if I ever thought I had milk from the same cow. I was like,
was he fucking high or some shit?
Right? I was like, dude, I drink all my milk, and I walked away. I avoided that question so bad. I was like, don't talk to me.
Do you think all your milk comes from the same fucking cow? What?
Or if you think you've ever bought like milk that came from the same cow or something, I don't know. I was like, no.
And I would just be like, do you think you're missing chromosomes? Because I... you want to talk about this? How many chromosomes do you think you got?
We got three strands and two shells. Jesse, no! No! Okay.
Jesse, no.
No, because, like... I saw him there, and oh my god. I threw my shell, and it, like, bounced off the walls and went everywhere. No, three strands. Ooh, nice one.
Yeah, that, yeah.
Ricochet.
Just that aim. Plant.
Well, that shell went, oh my god.
Oh, I'm trying to stay back.
That damn socket.
No!
That socket, it seemed like the person throwing it just kept going farther back.
Oh, there goes my red shell.
Who is this fucking Roy? They're on me like white on rice, yo. God damn. Attached at the hip, let a nigga breathe real quick, yo.
The ball bros.
Yeah, I'll try to put a little distance between you guys. Boy.
No, I just got a gold mushroom. God damn it.
What did I?
I said don't do it.
I didn't do that. I threw a red shell.
Oh.
I don't even think it reached him.
That was just perfect timing. It did hit him, actually.
I bet that was Larry. He's all the way. He's still on the jump. Okay, he just landed.
He's salty.
Fucking CPU staying in last place on purpose to get items like that. Grimy fucks.
Salty.
Oh.
Where did all these fucking people come from? I was doing so well, and then I just started playing like shit, I guess.
And that computer Bowser just, like, drove right off the course.
Oh, no! Oh, there's a mushroom right there, and I missed it. Fuck. Stop it, Jesse. Let me have this.
No.
He's like, now.
Wait. Well, I didn't pass a single fucking person.
Yeah!
I'm so glad I found that again.
Dad, I can't do it, Daddy. No, I can't do it, Dad. Nah, it ain't like that, Daddy. It ain't like that.
Oh!
What?
Shut the fuck up, bitch.
Slap the shit out of
damn,
me.
Damn, okay.
I think he slaps the shit out of me every video.
I think he does, yeah. I don't know why they say I abuse Playboy like that. Take that boy to Disney World.
Yeah, I think that's what he... Oh, I found another one, actually.
Oh, look, we're going to get Peaches, finally.
Oh, man.
Yay.
About damn time.
Peaches come from downtown.
Hashtag, do you think you get milk from the same cow?
Freaking gosh.
Hashtag Frankie Mac.
Old McDonald had a farm. Old Frankie McDonald had a peach farm. Yeah.
What is this, like a Bowser Cup without it being a Bowser Cup?
Actually, that Bowser's a computer player too, and he's an asshole.
Well, I just have green cells, so there, take that, bitch. Who knows?
Hear that, you damn CPU?
Bitch, we have to get your ass, bitch. Fuck off. Stay your ass at the top three, motherfucker.
Got him. I really nailed him. I really nailed him.
Shit is real.
Someone really nailed me, uncalled for.
Oh, what?
He's gone.
Oh, yeah, he is gone.
Oh, my god.
Oh, my god. Waluigi has a bomb. How does Bowser catch back up?
Come on!
He's lifting and he's leaving. Alright, this nigga cheat.
Now I'm never gonna get milk from the same cow. You blew the one that I got milk from up.
You blew it up,
you maniacs.
Oh, blue shell, here it is. Oh. Watch him have a horn. He put a green shell backwards, like,
see what he gets.
Oh, he got a green show.
God, so. The three of you are like,
and I'm gonna slip right into it.
Here
it comes. I'm gonna get this butt item. It's about to happen. Fuck this cow. Ah, you bitch.
he's up there with you guys.
Fuck this showing up. We keep getting rid of him, and he's not getting the message. Like, nigga, fall back.
He wants to prove he's an asshole.
Move. Get out the way. Bitch ass. Oh, he drove into me on purpose with his fucking butt item. He's gonna get second place. Yep. Dick. And I got knocked all the way to fifth. fucking Bowser. Little bitch ass nigga.
God.
Hello?
He is a bitch ass nigga.
Ah, oh, damn it, he didn't
punch it. Birdman needs to show up and slap that nigga, yo.
Oh my god.
Was that the last one? Now I don't know what to pick. We finally went there.
Hello?
Hello?
Hello.
How's it going? It's going. Gone.
It's going.
There, that way.
Oh, they didn't ask me how it's going. Never mind, it's not going. It stopped. It's gone.
They didn't ask me, so I'm not going to tell. Dang it. Of course, you should pay attention. Oh, okay, this one. Either.
Oh. Wait, did I pick this?
I know I didn't.
Someone Duke did, yeah. You did.
That's how it works.
I ain't trying to get no damn rice and roni, you know what I'm saying?
What the fuck?
You can't tell me this ain't no damn San Francisco cheap right here.
No!
Shit. I never thought about it.
Wow.
You know what the fuck it is, yo. Who else got trouts like that with hills? You know what I'm saying? This ain't the hills have eyes. It gotta be San Fran, you know what I'm saying? Oh, fuck all this shit. What the fuckage now, yo? Really? Right, epic comeback begins
now.
Wow,
got way too fucking gross to call.
Alright, San Francisco, leave me the fuck alone.
Oh, hi, Bowser. Get away from me.
Oh, I almost got him, David. Bowser is just flying.
Getting it. He's fucking gone. Oh, and he's not even drifting. He's just leaving everybody.
He's in third.
He's fucking cheating. I'm telling you. The game cheating.
I get a fireball. I do not trust him.
Ah, damn it.
Ow.
No, this bomb! Oh my god, that took up the whole road.
It did actually. No. I was like, nowhere to get away from.
Oh my god, that Bowser's in second.
You know what? If that wasn't Yoshi, I'd be mad.
Fuck, I'm still pissed. Fuck that thing.
Oh, I thought it was cute when you ran into me. He was like, yeah!
Another bomb.
Alright.
You can be cute
Gosh
and dead.
Gosh darn it.
Fuck that nigga.
It's okay, I passed him.
I'm gonna fall off. Yep, it happened. Yep.
Hey, there's a mushroom in the grass. I missed it, but...
I miss being able to get a boost after the kid drops you.
No!
God, thank God I wasn't going so
what
fast.
What kind of monster?
What the hell? Wow.
Ow.
Bowser drove into my star and kept going.
That's what happened with Jesse. I threw a red shell and he was like, yeah, whatever.
He's an asshole.
What's up with this shit? What is this, like this Dwific?
Jesse, no!
Well, I'm not passing Kyle, that's one thing.
Damn. Damn.
Where did you come from? We both had mushrooms.
Oh, I think I lost first place. Yep, I lost first place.
Aw, damn it. Close one, though.
Sweet tie, Duke. We didn't beat that asshole, but... Wow. Yeah.
Cheating-ass Bowser.
Way to freeze it. Yeah.
That motherfucker was cheating.
Yeah.
Who goes that fast without boost, like drift boosting? Come on, now. It says, make sure when you wake up, you're just like, I sleep no more.
Ew.
I'm ready to rage. I'm ready. Let's go.
I don't even think I could get my voice to sound like
that. I ain't sleep no more, daddy. I wasn't milking cookies, daddy. Wasn't milking cookies. Dad.
I'm so disturbed. Every fucking day.
Hey, Tim Strands. He's a computer player.
I think Perm was too.
One tooth goof.
Oldest brother.
I guess Bowser can't afford dental insurance for all his kids.
Well, I mean, Wendy ain't even got any damn teeth. She's got fucking lips.
That's right.
It's She's like, fuck you, I'm only motherfucker to suck a lollipop, so fuck you. What about that? Shit, this is a bad fucking course with this bike. Oh.
Oh my god, I landed right on that show.
I thought that was a ba-bomb. I was
Somebody took my blind item. I should have did this,
Oh. No! Oh my god. Oh. God damn it. Oh. I was the only one that fell?
Definitely did an Iceman right there.
Okay. I'm gonna give you one more chance to not throw that shit at me.
I'm gonna give you one more chance. You calling now? If you hit me with that, I'm gonna be so mad.
I'm so insulted.
I didn't say mad.
Oh my god, that one bash. Every time he was like, yeah, I got hit with that. Good job. You did it like on the low, you were so like, good job.
You're gonna have to be more specific.
Yay.
I don't remember that specific instance because it happened more than a couple times.
Yeah, I know.
Oh.
And you told Colin, fuck you. And it was serious.
From the heart.
Oh yeah, I think it was on Toad's Turnpike. And
I thought this was about the bomb.
That hasn't happened.
No, this wasn't.
I haven't put that in my shit.
Excite Bike, you went on a full rant on this motherfucker. But on Toad's Turnpike, he was like happy you got hit with something at the end, and you were like, fuck you.
I'm gonna have to look at it.
I think it was Toad's Turnpike.
No,
I could be wrong.
Damn it.
It was
Fuck, that could have been my mushroom.
That's funny.
Really?
I don't know how anyone likes
They're
me.
Not
I'm
helping
a terrible
me.
Person. Nice.
Oh my god, that was right in front of the finish line. Oh my god.
Yes, got fifth because of that. Oh my god.
Irish got hit right in front of the finish line.
He with did what? This.
With the blue shell.
Shell, that was a quick movement.
Oh. Darn.
The thing is, we were going for the same item box and he got it, so that would have been me if I got it. Oh, man.
I'm sorry, Ian. But Wendy sucks. Ha ha!
Wait, we went to Mute City, but not Big Blue, right?
Okay. Right.
Yeah. Duke's trying to get some cake by the ocean.
I see.
No, I hate that song.
Wait, what? That's a song?
Stupid ass song.
You don't want no cake by the ocean?
You don't want to.
Shit, I want some cake by the ocean. Fuck, yo. Fuck all that. Love to get me some cake by the ocean, you know what I'm saying?
So you get sand in your booty hole and then what?
What? How did we get there? The sand in the booty hole. I'm talking about some cake by the ocean. That's the fuck I'm talking about. I'm on that level, you know what I'm saying? Sand in the booty hole. What the fuck?
I'm just saying.
The fuck no. I ain't gonna damn sand up my ass. What the fuck?
It happens.
It happens? Wait. Okay, you get a little personal now.
I don't want no standing. My I mean, of course nobody wants this. I don't know, it sounds funny when it's out loud.
Why? Because I said Sandra?
Oh my god. I don't even know what happened there.
Really?
But that's what it is, though. I mean, it's fucking sand drift, and you don't want that in your... ass.
No.
We don't want it on your head, let alone your ass.
No. No, not a bullet bill. No. God.
How the fuck?
Really, Red Shell?
You couldn't just go past the bitch. He ran right into me. I have triple green shells, ran right into me, and did not take any damage. And then he just drove by me.
Roy's
a star. Everything's fine.
Player.
Well, he's a piece of shit, too, so. There's that.
Catch him. Ash, catch him. Yeah. There we go. Yeah.
Nailed him. Yeah.
Get them all.
Fuck this course. Yeah.
He'll never do that.
I will never do that. Jesus do fucking what? Christ. It's gonna take forever to catch them all. I really overestimated my patience.
I do not aspire to be like Ash Ketchum, just saying. He's a bum.
Yeah.
I'm better than Ash Ketchum.
Everyone's better than Ash Ketchum.
Damn.
He's a fuck grub.
Oh, there was a picture that showed, like, the win percentage of each of his Pokemon. Apparently, there are some Pokemon he has that have never won a single battle.
That's not
what a team of fucking losers. And they think he's a Pokemon master? Are you kidding me?
He thinks he's a Pokemon master. Nobody else does.
I'm trying to remember who...
He's got illusions of grandeur. Goodra
has 100% win rate.
Who?
Yeah.
Goodra, obviously.
I mean...
That's a good Pokemon.
One?
Yeah, that was his best Pokemon.
Yeah, he released it. I was just about to say that.
Okay, Goodra. Thanks for helping me win one battle.
Goodbye, Charizard. Leave.
See you later.
Yeah.
Fuck Ash. I think it's work. He's whack as shit, yo.
Yeah, maybe I can find that picture, actually.
Man.
Weak ass.
The thing is, like, it's easy to remember who he's caught because he hasn't really caught that many. I mean, he's caught, like... I mean, how many Pokemon are there now? Like, almost 800? And he has, like...
Mm-hmm. There will be a...
Yeah, I really can't wait for Sun and Moon. That...
Not including the 30 Tauros, I don't think he's even hit 50.
Jesus.
He caught 30 Tauros?
Yeah.
They're still impressive.
The thing is, they never aired that episode in the US, so he just all of a sudden had 30 Tauros in one episode.
I think it's because he had a gun in that episode.
Safari Zone Warden had a gun, and he pointed it right at Ash's fucking face.
Oh,
it wasn't like a toy gun.
He pulled the trigger.
Why didn't they show that in America?
Why didn't he pull the trigger?
I don't know.
Everyone loves guns here, right?
Everyone wanted him to pull the damn trigger.
I'm surprised they didn't just like censor that episode and like color the gun like orange and say it's like a water gun. Like, oh, I don't want to be shot with water, you know? Because they censor some weird stuff on that show.
Here's the main question, though. Why didn't they just let him die with Mewtwo? Because I would have been happy with that.
Am I the only one who thinks
he's better off dead? I mean, I'm sorry, but he's been 10 forever. Kill him.
And then,
die? Is he fucking Chucky? Is that what's going on?
One of the recent movies did the opposite. Like, Pikachu turned into stone, and it was like they just recycled that.
I'm tired of his fucking Pikachu, too. Yeah. Sorry. I'm tired of it.
I'm gonna win evolve. I want to stay worthless.
This Pikachu's win rate was kind of stupid too. It was like 61%.
It's so weird because like he'll beat like really strong Pokemon, then he'll lose against really weak ones. It's like,
yeah,
he'll go win against a Dragonite, but get his ass kicked against a fucking Jigglypuff. What the fuck's Pikachu?
Yeah. Remember when it lost against a Bellsprout?
Yeah. Bellsprout.
Oh, Pokemon League. Yeah.
Fucking Bellsprout.
Actually, his Bulbasaur lost to it too.
Yeah.
What did that?
It was Muk like body slammed it and just suffocated.
Muk. Fucking go for Muk.
Great.
What?
For Muk.
This guy we used to work with, he sounded. I don't know, he just sounded like Muk.
Yeah, he did. Didn't we talk about? I could have.
Is that the same guy that talked about the Thanksgiving dinner where he?
Yes. Bacon. This nigga we call Bacon.
What?
You guys have never.
I must like low key like pass out.
I remember the conversation. I just remember the Thanksgiving story.
I really feel like we've talked. We talk about Bacon all the time. You
know? And the sweat story about how it was like super cold and like steam was coming off his head.
Oh, when he was steaming, steam was coming off his head.
Yeah, I remember that.
Is that my fault?
It's pretty funny if you think about it.
What the fuck?
Yeah, we work with some misfits, yo. But this nigga, yo. I mean, you know about his high waters, right? I know y'all know about that.
Okay, yeah, I remember that now. That was... I wish I didn't have one in my head.
We walked out with walkie-talkies, and they used to call him all the time.
I know.
And he would just be like, for Greg. Because he would say go for Greg, but he wouldn't hold the button down when he said go. So all you heard was for Greg. And there was one time when they called him and he was like, all you heard was egg.
Egg.
And they were like,
egg.
Greg. And he was like, for Greg.
What the fuck?
He got pissed because they called him again. Like, nigga, yo, if you'd hold on the fucking button and talk, you'd be straight. But nah, your dumb ass gotta sit there and fucking sweat. Do no work and sweat. Like, how you stand in one spot all day and sweat? You sweating from stand? Need to talk to somebody about that shit right there, yo. That's terrible. Mm. He wasn't even standing. He was leaning.
Yeah.
This nigga was rested. He was
just taking
rest.
It easy.
Yeah, he was chilling. He was leaning.
I know. For the longest time, he had one pair of khakis, and they were like so worn out. Like the right pant leg was ripped on the right side, and you could see like his whole like calf. And he'd walk around like that.
I wasn't hired yet with that one. I heard about that. When I got hired, it was the high waters.
Yeah, I guess he got new pants by then.
Upgrade.
Those are an hand-me-downs from like 20 years ago. High waters are ridiculous. My mother had to follow him to see them shits.
Yeah, but...
She didn't believe me. I was like, no, he really has some like ridiculous high waters. Stop being mean. I was like, all right. You're going to see. You're going to know when you see it. And then you're going to come and say sorry to me. She came home and said sorry.
Well, yeah, but you know what? I bet the bottom of pant legs never got wet when it rained.
Now they got wet.
Yeah.
Wet.
Gross.
Ooh. Wow.
That's the sweatiest thing I've ever seen.
That's so gross.
Blue shell.
He really is, yeah.
Oh my goodness. Ow. Ow.
Oh look, it's the dolphins that are doing it.
Oh no, yes. I forgot about that too.
Well, doing it well.
Huh.
What? You ever notice the dolphins that are doing it?
No, I have.
Thank Brick for that. Who put a fucking banana right there? Tail. That was a setup,
no,
yo.
No.
They hit it under a fucking coin, too.
That's just rude.
And I didn't get an item, so I'm just going to sit back. Seventh.
Nice.
Oh, sixth, because Britt was sniping.
Oh, no! Oh, my God.
Oh!
Still sniping, and I got hit with the butt item. All good. It's all good in the hood, you know what I'm saying? Dolphins doing it. And one dolphin outside looking at it like, yo, let me in real quick. Yo.
I can't stop looking at them now. Thank you.
Let me get up in there. Yo. That one dolphin's like, yo, really? In my fates, though? Really? Not gonna let me get none? Fuck y'all niggas, man. Y'all some fucking selfish motherfuckers. Oh, hog all that dolphin ass. Not give me none.
Wait, was this... Were we on this course when I read about that article that the guy killed the other guy when they had a threesome because their balls
I think it was this course, actually.
Yes.
Was this course, That's what's happening with the dolphins.
Yeah, that dolphin's gonna murder them, yo.
Oh, boy.
He's sitting riding up on a long side. You about to shake the fuck out, you motherfuckers, yo.
Hey,
you don't even know. I'm gonna drown you. Watch. You gonna try to dive out and get air in your blowhole and keep you down.
What?
Yes.
What?